Good evening, guys, and welcome to one more unboxing of another nice Apple product. And today I got for you is the Apple TV. I've been many years waiting to get this because I didn't thought that it was suitable for me until now, because I got all the Apple suite at home. I got a Mac, I got an iPhone, iPad, everything, you know. Well, iPhone, iPad I've been using for many years, but I never had a Mac before. So if you have a Mac, it totally makes sense to have an Apple TV, because you can totally stream everything that you use on your computer. On your computer screen, you can stream it right to your smart TV or HDTV or any TV that has a HDMI connection. So here's the Apple TV. It's all the way from Hong Kong. It's a beautiful, sleek, small little box that you could compare it with your Roku TV box, or you could compare it with a sling box from the US. But this is really a beautiful design. As you can see, it's a very sleek and top of the line black color. It's beautiful. It's got this this disclaimer here, and it's got the Apple logo, and it's got the Apple logo plus TV, so it's like Apple TV. And then you got, I'm not sure where do you connect your stuff here, but you got this stripe here. Maybe if we remove it. Yeah, there you go. So this stripe is to prevent your equipment to accumulate the dust of all those hours or days or months sitting in the warehouse somewhere. So pretty nice idea from Apple. And then here you got your ports, your power socket port, HDMI port. This is, I believe, something like a charger. I still don't know if this baby needs to be charged, or maybe it's just a power plug that goes all the time plugged in. This is optical audio output over here. If you have an optical audio cable, you can use it. And this is your Ethernet cable, of course, because it seems that this can be connected directly to your router or something like that. I don't want to go into details, because this is the first time that I get an Apple TV and I'm just guessing that much. And here you have, inside the box, that's what you see there. You got this beautiful sleek controller that is available at Apple Store, so don't be too worried about losing these or breaking it up, because Apple Store has plenty of this everywhere. So this is the controller for the Apple TV. It's got a menu button, play button, and this, I believe, are the selection buttons. So this is a very, very good design and very convenient, very small. Then inside you got your power cable with the adapter for Hong Kong and Macau area. Yeah, so this is different everywhere in the world. And then you got your setup guide inside, nothing else, okay? Then you got your setup guide, which is also coming wrapped up in a nice ensemble here. It's in Chinese, English, some stickers for your use, and product information guide in Chinese and English. So now, after a while, I will see how to set up this baby, and you know, it should be pretty simple, pretty straightforward. So that's it. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and this is your unboxing Apple TV.